Welcome to SunRail 101, Part 4, Purchasing Your Ticket. I'm Steve Olson, your host.
When purchasing your fare, you have a couple of options. You can purchase a one-way ticket, or a round-trip ticket, or a reusable Sun card. This video deals primarily with purchasing one-way and round-trip tickets. One-way and round-trip tickets, they're good for the day of purchase only. These tickets are not refundable. These tickets are only available for purchase at SunRail stations. For instructions on purchasing or reloading Sun cards, we talk about that in the next video.
When purchasing your fare at SunRail station platforms, you will use ticket vending machines or TVMs.
Another good tip is try to get to the train platform 20 minutes early if you're going to purchase a ticket. If you come here and you see the train and it's ready to leave, you might be out of luck and miss your ride.
The trains must stay on schedule and do not have the flexibility to wait for latecomers. It's important to note that you cannot purchase fares or tickets on the train. Conductors are not equipped to sell tickets. However, conductors do have the authority to ask you to leave the train for not having a valid fare.
In addition, SunRail ambassadors on the station platforms may help you purchase tickets at the TVMs. But ambassadors do not sell tickets, nor do they carry money or tickets. They're not equipped to sell you tickets or make change for your purchases.
All ticket vending machines or TVMs accept credit and debit cards, and one TVM at each station also accepts cash. The machines were designed with accessibility in mind. Audio features can be accessed by touching and holding the touchscreen for 5 seconds. If you prefer, you can use the audio jack to listen. The keypad buttons have raised tops and instructions are provided in Braille. And the keypad is 48 inches from the ground and accessible for riders in wheelchairs. The touchscreen will carefully and clearly guide you through the purchase process. So, let's get started. To begin, touch the screen. To purchase a one-way or round-trip ticket, select Purchase Tickets or Sun Card. Then select either one-way ticket or round-trip. The machine uses the station you are at as the starting location. Next, select a destination station. The stations are organized by counties. SunRail has stations in 4 counties. Next, select a quantity or number of tickets. Children 6 or under ride for free with a paying adult and do not need a ticket. And those who qualify will receive a 50% discount. Seniors age 65 and older, youth ages 7 to 18, and persons with disabilities.
The machine allows you to purchase up to 20 tickets at once.
So if you are traveling with a group, you can purchase multiple tickets at one time. Indicate if you or the person or persons you are purchasing the ticket for qualifies for one of our discount categories. Be sure to bring proof of eligibility for your discount. Be sure you choose the quantity of tickets in that category only. These discounts apply for customers purchasing tickets or Sun cards. Your ticket is only valid for your pre-selected destination station. This screen allows you to review your order and select your payment type. Please be sure to review your order before completing your purchase. The red text on the screen reminds you that the one-way or round-trip ticket is only good for the day of purchase and that it cannot be used on weekends or holidays. Once you have reviewed your purchase, select a payment type: credit card, debit card, or cash coin. The machines do not accept foreign credit cards. The machine will ask if you want a receipt. Select yes or no.
When you insert your credit or debit card, hold the card in the slot for 2 seconds. If you are inserting cash at the TVM, the machines only accept United States currency. Please insert one paper bill at a time to avoid jamming the machine. Wait for the green light in the bill slot before inserting the next bill. The machine only accepts denominations of ones, fives, tens, and $20 bills. No $2 bills or bills larger than a $20 bill are accepted. When inserting coins, the machines only accept nickels, dimes, and quarters. The machines do not accept pennies, rolls of pennies, foreign coins, silver dollars, commemorative coins, or tokens of any kind.
After inserting the proper fare, wait for your ticket to drop into the protective tray below. The machines will give back exact change.
If you're interested in how to purchase a Sun card or how to make a transfer, see the next couple videos for instructions on that.
So now you have your ticket in hand. It's time to tap on. Tapping on validates your fare. And then it's time to board the SunRail train.